Okay, so I bought these Tritton AX Pro headset connected through optical cable there. You can see everything works fine, except this is what happened to it. They broke and I only had these 2-3 months, and I tend to take good care of them. And look, I can even take them right off with the cable. So be aware of you Tritton AX Pros owners. That's $200 worth of quality. I don't think so. All right. Thanks.